Hey guys, Daniel Burnett with trainlikearanger.com. I'm going to go over bear hops. So with bear hops, we're going to get in a push-up position. And what we're going to do is we're going to use our core, hop our knees in, and bring them back out. So in real time, it'll look like so. And that is bear hops.